हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर सीइंग द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट कंसेप्ट ऑफ टोबैको क्रॉप इज क्यूरिंग. द डेफिनेशन ऑफ क्यूरिंग इज रिमूवल ऑफ मॉइस्चर फ्रॉम टोबैको लीव्स. रिमूवल ऑफ मॉइस्चर फ्रॉम टोबैको लीव्स विदाउट अफेक्टिंग इट्स एरोमा, इट्स कलर, इट्स texture, it is called as curing. Okay, removal of what to remove? Moisture. From where? From tobacco leaves. Without affecting its aroma, color and texture, it is called as curing. The curing process is divided into four methods. First one is sun curing, second one is rack curing, third one is flue curing, and last one is peat curing. Okay, the first method is sun curing. It is most common method followed in India. The sun curing is followed in BD type tobacco, followed in chewing type tobacco, followed in hookah type tobacco, and followed in snuff type tobacco. Snuff means what? In Marathi, snuff, it is called as tapkir. Okay, sun curing. In this method, the leaves are picked and dried into the sunlight. After harvesting of tobacco crops, the leaves are picked up from the field and dried into the natural sunlight. Okay, the plants of tobacco dried into the field for 3 to 7 days, near about 1 week. The plants are dried for 3 to 7 days into the field. In Nipani area, the sun curing process, it is also called as moti phool. The sun curing process is also called as moti phool. Okay, this is sun curing. Second one is rack curing. Okay, the rack curing method is followed in cigar type tobacco, bidi type tobacco, and chewing type tobacco. Okay, the rack curing process is followed in cigar type, bidi type, and chewing type tobacco. The plants are harvested close to the ground level. The tobacco plant should have harvest close to the ground level and kept into the field for initial drying. For initial drying purpose, the harvested plant should have to kept into the field only. Next, then plants are hanged on bamboo racks. The plants are hanged on bamboo racks. That means rack. Okay, the plants are hanged on the bamboo racks for four to five weeks. Then they are taken from the racks and sprayed on the ground. After 4 to 5 weeks, the plants are taken out from the bamboo racks and sprayed on hard ground surface into the field or whatever it may be. After 2 days, the plants are rearranged so that at the top portion goes to the bottom and lower portion of plant go to the top. This process is repeated 2 to 3 times. This is rack curing. Next is, most important is flue curing. Okay, this curing method followed in production of high grade cigarette. These flue curing process is followed in production of high grade cigarette. Okay, Tobacco is cured under artificial heat in the flue curing barns. We have to provide artificial heat in this process. Okay? The leaves are tied in a lot of three by their stalks and hanged on bamboo barns. In this process, also we are hanged the tobacco plants on the bamboo racks, but this process is done in oven. The large amount, the big size oven is needed for this process. When the barn is loaded, it is closed and set the fire in the oven. Okay, this flue curing process is again divided into the three types. Okay, first one is yellowing of leaves. Second one is fixing of color. And third one is drying of leaves. Okay. First, yellowing of leaves. The temperature of barn, the temperature of oven, in short, the temperature of barn raises to up to 31 degrees Celsius for 3 hours. Okay, we have to increase, we have to rise the temperature from 0 to the 31 degrees Celsius for how many hours? For 3 hours. Okay, then temperature is quickly raised up to 52 degrees Celsius. Next point, the temperature again we have to rise up to 52 degrees Celsius. From 31, we have to rise temperature up to 52 degrees Celsius and held this temperature for 30 minutes. Next point, then again reduce the temperature. We have to now reduce the temperature at initial position at 31 degrees Celsius, and at this stage we have to open the ventilators. At this stage we have to open ventilators. Okay, see again, yellowing of leaves. First, we have to increase temperature from 31 degrees Celsius for 3 hours. We have to keep tobacco leaves at 31 degrees Celsius for 3 hours into the oven. After that, we have to increase temperature up to 52 degrees Celsius for only 30 minutes. And again, we have to reduce, we have to decrease temperature up to 31 degrees Celsius, and at this point, at this stage, we have to open the ventilators. We have to open the ventilators because when we open the ventilators, the heated air goes pass away from the ventilators and fresh air is come. Second is fixing of color. Okay, now we have 31 degrees Celsius temperature. In fixing of color, again we have to raise the temperature. We have to raise the temperature from 31 degrees Celsius to 49 degrees Celsius. 49 degrees Celsius, and we have to keep tobacco plants for 30 hours. 30 hours, it is not a joke. We have to keep 49 degrees Celsius temperature into the oven, and we have to keep tobacco plants for 30 hours at this temperature. Okay, because of this process, we have to get the fixed color to our leaves. We have to get fixed color to the leaves. Okay, in drying of leaves, Third point, the drying of leaves again raised a temperature up to 60 degrees Celsius to 77 degrees Celsius. 60 degrees Celsius to 77 degrees Celsius for 20 hours. Okay. Because of this process, complete drying of leaves takes place. This whole process, flue curing, whole process completed within 5 to 6 days. This whole process completed within 5 to 6 days. Okay, this is important, filling the blank for our board exam. And last method of curing is pit curing. We have to dug one pit. Okay, pit curing. This is old method. Pit curing method is old method. And this method followed in only chewing and hookah type of tobacco. In this method, in pit curing method, the farmer is interested only in taste and aroma of tobacco and not in burning quality. This is most important. In flue curing, look, flue curing is followed in high grade cigarette, but this pit curing process is followed in chewing and hookah type tobacco. In this method, the farmer are interested only taste and aroma of tobacco, not in burning quality of tobacco. Okay, for pit curing, we have to dug one pit of size 90 into 90 into 90 centimeter. We have to dug pit of size 90 into 90 into 90 centimeter. Paddy straw or dry grass or jawar kadba is spread around the pit. Okay, then the tobacco plants are kept into the layers. The top layer, look, this is, suppose this is pit of 90 into 90 of 90 centimeter. We have to first cover this pit along with paddy straw or dry grass or jawar kadba. After that, we have to arrange tobacco plants layer to layer. And last point, the top layer, this top layer of peat is covered by gunny cloth. This top layer is covered by gunny cloth. Okay, the leaves are kept into the peat for 1 to 2 weeks. If peat is overheated, obviously peat is overheated in between 1 to 2 weeks. Okay, if peat is overheated, then some water is sprinkled over it to cool down the temperature of peat. For which purpose? For cooling down the temperature of peat. Okay, this is all about curing. Okay, again, just recap. Curing means what? Removal of moisture. What to remove? Remove of moisture from where? From tobacco leaves, without affecting or without disturbing the tobacco aroma, that means nicotine content, without affecting or without disturbing its color, without disturbing its texture. There are 4 methods. First one is sun curing, second one is rack curing, third one is flue curing, and last one is pit curing. In this whole short note, flue curing is VIMP for our board examination, and rack curing is VIMP for our board examination, and also the curing definition is also VIMP for our board examination. Okay. Thank you. Stay safe.